Saga staying on top of developing news tonight. Right now, an investigation is underway after a deadly shooting in Battle Creek. It happened at the Teal Run apartment complex on Horizon Drive just before 6 a.m. Officers say the victim, a 21-year-old man, was shot in the apartment where he was staying. First responders tried to save him, but they pronounced him dead at the scene. Police do not believe there is any danger to the public, but at last check, they are still searching for a suspect.